next game is actually the strength of the Akramaks, because Kappa, the captain himself, is a CSGO champ. But the Crusaders will probably surprise us because they seem very confident, and this game is extremely important for them to come back into the competition. So without further ado, let's go into our next game, CSGO by Valve Corporations.
अभी जो है मैप वीडियो प्रोसेस शुरू होने वाला है क्रुसेडर्स और आक्रमक्स के बीच में, और क्रुसेडर्स जो है पहला मैप बैन करेंगे, और आज जो मैप खेलने वाले हैं वो होगा इन्फर्नो।
Thank you. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. This is Jireen, and with me is Anurag Tito. Today, we are going to have an amazing match between Crusaders and Akramaks. Akramaks already taking a lead on two games which have happened first, and it was like real cricket and Tekken 7. So they already have like 3-3 points in their pockets. So if they take this one, they will have a nice lead on Crusaders.
We are live with the first round right now. This is a night round which will decide which side would be taken by either of the team. And Crusaders getting 2 kills on the knife. They're getting 4 kills now, and they are taking all 5 down without taking any casualty. That would give them a good amount of confidence going into the game, because they are playing against the Akramaks, which justify their name tags. They are very aggressive. Kafi achhi team hai. Diggajon se bhari hui. Dekhte hain kya wo unhein hara paate hain ki nahi. Akramaks are the firm favorites right now. What do you think, Jireen? Am I wrong?
Akramaks are playing really great, because even at the practice sessions that we witnessed, they were really aggressive with their gameplay. Like, the calls from Kappa are amazing. Yeah, so I would like to mention that in-game leader and the captain is Kappa for Akramaks. And on Crusaders' side, it's Kavish who will be leading in game, and Krish would be the opper for the team.
They have entered the alley side, and they are trying to rush alley. But Bumblebee takes down 2, and Manan takes down Bumblebee. So it's a 3v2 scenario right now, with SMX and Badman remaining for the Akramaks side. Dekhte hain SMX, the young player. He takes down Power. It's a 2v3 scene now, and Kavish also takes some massive amount of damage. He's just on 9 HP. You can tell this polio drop hai filhal abhi. Polio ki sthiti mein.
Let's see. The 2v2 situation has happened, and the C4 has also gone down. Kavish on low HP. Will they be able to take this round for the team?
I hope they should, for the game to be interesting. But the poses which the Akramaks have taken, SMX brings down Kavish, and SMX brings down M4G1K, M4U5, what is that? Magic Mao. That's quite a difficult name. I don't know inke naamkaran pe kya hua hoga. Inhe police pakad dioge to bolte hain aapka naam kya hai? Mila M41J hai. Bolte okay ja ja.
Nahi samajh aa raha hai. Main aapki paavti nahi phad sakta. Mere pen mein ink kam hai.
And the second round, SMX rushing towards the alley side, which we also called as banana, not Kela. SMX just free firing through the smoke se fire kar rahe hain, dekh rahe ki luck chal raha hai to ek do goli kisko lag jaye.
A 3 player setup on B, and one might be pushing towards house soon from the CT side as well, because if they get any info that the T's are actually just holding on the B side, the alley, and there might be a move coming in or a rotation seen. But yeah, Mithila has already fallen back, and rotations can be seen from the CT side, but from B side to A side, the all players are already moving towards bomb side.
This is
A.
What good experience brings you. They are just trying to mark the rush, because second round, eco round, hota hai. So normal, jo aapka thinking hota hai, it's like you rush and try to get as many kills, but Akramaks being aggressive. Not in this round. Akraman karte hue. And they have taken down 4 of the opposite team, and only Kavish, the IGL, remaining on the Crusaders side, and a friendly banter being exchanged.
You can has already invested $1,500 in on his armor and the CZ. So he will have to save it and can use that armor for the next round. Because if it goes down, he is in a loss, man.
He will be hunted down for sure. He has been hunted down by the Badman. Badman hunts him down. And our Akramaks have a lead of 2 games to love. Crusaders have to pull up their socks right now. What do you think? As I told you, Akramaks would be running away with the show. I won't be surprised if the scoreline stands 16-0.
Even I won't be surprised, but yeah, even we have amazing players. Power is one of the known players. Power, Krish, and also Kavish. These are the known faces in the industry. They have been playing games for a long time, and yeah, they do have a good experience on the game and good hand on the game as well.
Magic trying to rush from the behind. I guess he has been spotted by one of the players. Will he be able to backstab? No, he has been spotted down, and he gets a kill on Mithil, but Batman takes him down. There's one more guy coming through the mid, which has been spotted, but it has been molded, so rest assured. He tried to take the Kappa. Nice
and like. Going for one more, but couldn't do much. Chris has taken down Kappa instantly and Manan for the exchange frag. Bumblebee just struggling with those bullets, but couldn't connect much, and Manan takes him down.
And all comes down to this round. It's a full buy for both the teams. You take a hit on your economy if you lose the first round. That was happened with the Crusaders. Pehla round haar gaye aur dusre do mein they didn't have much money.
But Batman still going with an SMG, man.
Yeah.
Like all five rifles on the CTs. Like see, the CTs are like totally on like zero cash. Like you don't have much if they lose this one. They'll have to go for an eco. Situation's really bad for them if they lose this one.
Batman is trying to get an anti. I don't know what in world was he thinking.
He just got burned by his own flames, man.
I guess that was thrown by Krish.
No, by himself.
Oh my god. Jal ke mar gaya.
Usko apna khud ka barbie ko itna pasand aaya ki nahi main hi baithta hu is par.
I didn't like that, Jerry. Khud ka barbecue. Khud ka barbecue kya hota hai? And 3v3 situation right now. Akramaks trying to enter B site and one guy marking mid. And there's only one guy holding the banana side.
Actually, this Mithil is just playing like a backstab. He is actually the anti-fragger for the team. But he is currently playing passive and the anti-fragger. And Bumblebee is in a nice spot over there. And he will take down, but no, he was flashed and Kappa takes him down. The bomb site has been taken over by the bees. Oh, the shot is connected by Krish. Oh my god, he's getting frustrated.
This guy trying to get smart and trying to get one more kill. But Mithil!
Oh, but Mithil with that Mithil one gets
bullet in the skull. So, 30 marega, main sirf ek marunga. And that is how Mithil plays. And the Kavish
alone again
without any support, bichara.
He's going for the save, perfect call made by him, as his name game leader would save and use the weapon for the next round.
That's what you need to do because you are not being supported very well by your teammates and he's the only guy remaining. Being the IGL, he needs to lead from front to make any mark in this game.
He will have to come up with like some new strategies or something. Like his in-game leading skills should come from inside out.
Yeah, they have to take a leaf out of the Akramaks book. This is how in the Kappa plays. If nothing goes well for his team or him, he takes the charge and he sets the tone for the team. Wo pehle jaate hain, he takes on one, two guys. He shows them the way, how is it done. The same should be done by Kavish, I feel, being the IGL. Because all depends on the IGL after a long, and they are rushing mid, kaise? Bakke.
And these have already made an entry to the mid, and Krish will be exchanged over here by Kappa.
Krish won't be exchange.
Like exchange frag just had
been made frag,
by. Exchange frag,
yeah. The words you are using, Jerin, right now. Huh?
So 3v3 situation and the C4 will be going down on bomb site A. The players have been rotated to the bomb site and Magic just picks SMX down and this can be a round for the Crusaders. It was an eco, but Mithil still has an AK in his hand, picks Bumblebee down.
And all depends on Mithil right now. Let's see whether he can take this round. Magic has his AK power with his pistol and they have given the defense round, right? Don't think they'll be defensive. And Mithil gets a headshot, Magic! That was an awesome shot.
And that's a clutch by Mithil. 1v3 situation, man. This is amazing. He totally got like 4 kills, quad kill coming in by Mithil. Amazing gameplay, man. He was just holding there, like just passive. Like you guys just come. And then he took one player. He still waited through the smoke. He even didn't rush, like when he heard that the C4 was getting diffused, he still didn't rush over there. He was just calm and passive. That's how you play this game.
That is how you play it, and that is what the pros are made of. Mithil showing why he's such a good player and such a respected player in the community. And SMX trying, the entry frag takes down Magic again. SMX doing what he does best, taking an entry where there's a board call, there's a big board, no entry, but he will still go there. ऐसे ही खेलते हैं भाई हम तो एंड मनन इज ऑन 20 एचपी हां आक्रमण लेट्स सी व्हाट क्रिश कैन स्टॉप देम और विल ही बी टेकन डाउन अगेन क्रिश
बट द सिटीज आर फूल्ड दिस टाइम मैन लाइक दे आर जस्ट स्टिल होल्डिंग देयर लाइक दे थॉट लाइक देयर कैन बी अ रोटेशन सीन बट
दे हैव गॉट अ होल्ड दे हैव गॉट टू नो द स्ट्रेटजी आई गेस हाउ दे आर प्लेइंग दे हैव गॉट अ होल्ड ऑफ दिस strategy and they're not rotating it quickly, and it has made Akramaks to fall back. It has made them to fall back and rethink their strategy. Meanwhile, they get an entry towards mid to left. This is called mid to left. And Badman waiting for an entry. He's maybe waiting for someone to just.
Well, Krish is moving towards the library, and he might get a few frags. Get Kappa, but no,
no, like this doesn't get Kappa. Meanwhile, he can read a book there. If he's too bored, that's called library.
Why did Krish fall back?
I don't
Krish
know. And power. That was a good shot on SMX. SMX is down and Badman taken down. Power gets two kill. Mithil gets power. Kavish on the side. Will he get? No. He makes a mockery of it. Manan takes down Kavish. That was not expected from a player like Kavish, being the in-game leader and can't and not getting even a single kill. And the C4 gets planted again. Manan waiting at the graveyard. Will his will this be his graveyard? What do you think, Jarin?
It might be if Krish pots him down.
He's taking an open shot, I don't know, he's slow. But he takes down Krish.
No.
Such is the confidence in him. He's taking an open shot at 20 HP.
Go for a save this round. But no, he has still picked one guy. He has one no info left. That a guy is just waiting to his right. Yes, he does hear his pop. Kappa, like the option was missed. He is struggling for those shots, but Kappa takes
nice
him
shot
down.
By Kappa. Kappa takes on Bumblebee. This is what stuff legends are made of. Kappa showing who's the papa out over here. Akramaks with a comfortable lead of six games right now. Crusaders still waiting to open the account. I guess this has to be the scoreline till the end of the game.
Well, the T's have totally destroyed the economy for the CTs. They're just up with some few upgraded pistols over here and like few armors, but this won't work for them. But I have seen like better gameplay from pistols as well, but looking at the current situation, I don't think so. Like there can be done. Like, but Kavish showing us few gameplay, like burning on the.
Finally models. Getting two kills after so much of rounds. Kavish sitting on 5 kills, which is not enough. Kappa just trying to hold fortress at banana, or you can call it alley, not letting anyone pass through. And he's like trespassers will be prosecuted now. And magic.
Oh, that was one bullet.
That is. What they have taken SMX in their team. That is why. One of the great entry fraggers and Mithil. He's on song right now, just shaking them down like nine pins. And Crusaders falling like nine pins now. And this is just a normal routine for Akramaks. Bhai roj karte hai. Aaj kuch nahi hai. Ye roj ka hai.
Well, Mithil was a beast in that round. Like even the 1v3, 1v4 round, like the early one, like for the third, fourth round. And even this round, like the shots that he, his aim is perfect. His accuracy is amazing. Like this guy can take the whole team down solo. He has that power, he has that skill.
There's lack of communication in the Crusaders, I feel, because there were two guys trying to take a shot at mid, which should never happen, because if anyone spots you, if there are five nades, you just go kaboom. There's nothing left. And Magic trying to mark mid to right, throwing the nade. I don't know where, but. मेरे पास है तो मैं डालूंगा. मेरे पास है तो मैं डालूंगा.
It's just a precaution thing. Like if someone walks in, like it's like 45 seconds already.
There's nobody out over there. You can see in the mini map. There's nobody out over there.
We can see. Can't see, bro.
No, but you need to have some sound.
Info, yeah.
Info. If there's some hulchal, you can throw in it, but without hulchal, it's like it's just brainless to do that. And at SMX waiting his fortress at Chotagar, we call it it's called the small house. You can call it Chotagar. Hum Indians hain, so hum Chotagar bolenge.
He is now making their move towards alley. That's bomb side B, and one guy is still waiting there for the backstab. I think
Manan is trying to hide there. He's such a huge frame, Manan. You can't hide 6'2". You can't hide. Kappa trying to take a shot without using a flash.
That might be a risk for him, but there's no one to just cover him. He might push power out of his position. No, that was like deep in a molly. So, power is still safe. This can be a round for them because it's going really bad for them. And power just peaked there, bro. Yes, he takes out one. Takes out the second guy.
He couldn't take out the second guy.
He is just struggling. Well, can't go down. And finally, he puts a bullet in Manan's skull.
Finally, something to cheer for the Crusaders side. And this round should give them enough confidence that they can pull out more rounds from the Akramaks. But Akramaks won't be happy with this because they don't like losing rounds, but well done Crusaders. This is how you should play. Kavaj getting the entry kill.
Pashaatse is Akramaks ka call de diya hoga unhone.
Kaise khelna hai?
Bakke.
They shouldn't wait right now. The rush game was working for them.
Yeah, the aggressive play was over. Like, the CT didn't have like some time to think like what's happening with them. And they couldn't like hold much.
And also their CTs are very slow with their rotations. So I guess the rush game, the bhakke game would be suitable for them. And yeah. Magic, after hearing so much of fire, just running away from it. It's like, bhai, meko mat marna bas.
Well, the fire strike filters, yeah, they do have all equipment. We would see some nice smokes and flashes.
And SMX coming back to take his revenge on Kavish. He was taken down by Kavish at the house. And they have entered mid to right, but they have been mauled. So they are not giving the Agni Pariksha right now. They are not running to maul. SMX takes on Magic. Where is Kavish? Oh, Kavish is hopping from mid to left. Who is watching mid to left then? And Kavish takes on.
I just saw like Kappa got flash and he was just dabbing over there. But Kavish with his off play.
Oh, the second frag as well. Go for the third one, but couldn't do much. Kappa with two kills coming in for Bumblebee. It's alone left on power 1v2 situation. He is making a move, but Mithil is already waiting for him. And a headshot coming in by Mithil. Amazing, man.
There was two classic shots from Krish. Krish bring one of the oldest players playing to grace the game. And he's quite a famous name in the community. And he takes down two with his... I love that last flick, which he got a kill on Mithil, I guess.
Yeah.
Mithil or someone else, I guess. No, yeah. It would have been Mithil. But Akramaks back to what they do best, back to the business. 8-1, the scoreline stands. And they're trying to enter Banana right now. They're going alternately, I guess.
Yeah. There's two upgraded pistols on the CT side. They are playing passive right now because they know. And the SMX with that shot. But yeah, Kavish, but instantly taken down by Kavish, man. Yeah. Like that was a like nice exchange by Kavish.
That was a good shot from Kavish.
Batman,
that pistol, he's like, is hard to handle. But Kappa takes out Krish as well, and Batman completing the formalities, the score line stand. Akramaks no, and Crusaders one. A bad score lines. If you are a Crusaders fan, you don't switch off your TV set yet, because yeah, kuch bhi ho sakta hai. It's the unpredictable game of CS:GO.
This game will continue and there can be changes made if the teams like discourage things, like there should be a change in the stat. Like, but still we can't see a lot of changes by coverage like in the stat. They're just playing like the same position at the same
pass. You can just see how they were needing mid. It's like dhakka de deke. Pehle main dalunga, pehle main dalunga.
That's not how it's already made an entry. And SMX side already made an entry. He is flashed.
What was that from SMX? Taking out a knife. Chakku vekke maru.
He was actually flash. He was just dabbing over there. He was flash, like.
He was just trying to. I don't know what was he thinking out over there. Maybe a misclick. He might have pressed some other button.
He was just trying to. He was just flash, like. And knife, he can like run quicker and faster, like compared to the gun if he had in his hand.
Yeah, guys. The people watching your movement speed depends on the gun which you are holding or the knife. Knife, if you run with your knife, you being the fastest, you be Usain Bolt. And if you run with an AWP, you be like Yuvraj Singh, very slow.
And don't talk about the machine.
It's like you have to just do something and come and get the.
Oh my god, like.
Another round for the Crusaders out over here. What do you think, Jared? Can they make it 9-6?
I don't think so. 9-6 would be the scoreline, but yeah, like these guys do have like enough cash to buy like for a few rounds, and they can also purchase utilities. If changes can be made like in the stats, we would see some changes coming in from the Akramaks as well. They can take like a clean sheet for. What I'm predicting, the scoreline would be 11-4. What are your predictions?
Now, this is a good decision by Kavish, switching him back to the alley sides. Securing one side because he was not able to secure the house side, the ghar side. But he has switched over to the banana side, which will give some breathing space to the fellow players because they were not able to hold the banana posy. And Krish switching on to mid. Magic with his SMG.
Showing us some magic.
And let's see if he can bring some magic. Or it would be some abracadabra time kind of thing.
The team are 4v4 the situation. He's just faking over here, like just few bullets in the air, so like there can be a confusion.
They have still not decided which side they are gonna enter, because the C4 is waiting at the alternate mid or the house side, and it will go to the side where they get a kill. But Kappa tried to get a kill, but he couldn't. But he has taken some bullets.
Oh, Badman is so low on HP. He took bullets for Kappa actually.
It's like the lower the HP, the less fearless you are. So
yeah, you just know like you're gonna die like just like instantly by one bullet. Like,
sometimes it's a bliss. Coming to know that Bumblebee takes out to Batman and Kappa. Kappa and Bumblebee trying to be cheeky out over there. Trying to cheek through the arch. And Manan gets a kill on Kavish. So depending on the Manan. Manan and Mithil, the two veterans
stuck together for such a long time. Same team. This is really. They have that power, they have that coordination. Like they are like brothers, like in game. Like they have that total coordination going between them. Like they know what posi to watch and not.
So they are just all trying to be guys, smart over here. I love this thinking, because what normal people do, they trade crossfire. But both of them have switched to the banana side. If one gets killed, they will search for the other one at the wrong side. But Mithil takes down Bumblebee, but the C4 has been defused. Crusader takes round 3. So a sort of a comeback from Crusaders. The scoreline stands 9-3.
There was a nice backup for the diffuser as well. Like both the players were standing like perfect in the angle. If anyone shoots from any angle, the C4 still had like the diffuser still had like a proper cover.
It almost worked for them. Unke liye ye kaam kar gaya tha, because unhone Manan ko pick kiya, unhe laga ki wahan aur koi nahi hai. So they tried to search him everywhere, but Mithil was just slow in his reflex. He couldn't reach the bomb diffuser. He couldn't kill the bomb diffuser in time, and they're trying to rush again, because they know the waiting game is not working for them. So they're trying to rush. They're rushing. But they take down Magic. Magic couldn't produce anything more.
There was just one kill.
But Krish was caught off guard by SMX. SMX gets a kill on Krish and Power on the alone guy left on the outside. He misses one shot on the graveyard guy. He's been spotted. He'll be taken down. No, he takes down Manan and Power with. Can he get him one more kill? The C4 has been planted and Mithil left in a clutch situation. He takes down Batman. Power showing some power out over here. Let's see whether he can take down Mithil. Mithil, again a clutch situation for him. Power is going for the defuse straight away, but Mithil has been taken down. The fourth round from Crusaders. Jiren, is this real?
This is a comeback from the Crusaders, man. Because I didn't expect much from them, like looking at the lineup and the gameplay like that happened like in the early stages of this game. It was really one-sided, like 6-0 was the first scoreline that we saw, and then just one round. And after that, like Akramaks won 2, and then like Crusaders are now on a streak. They're not losing, like they have like proper, they have a double op setup on the CT side as well. And
this is a CT favored map, I guess. According to me, it's a CT favored map. So Akramaks have taken enough round to get them, but they have not made an entry. They are waiting for an entry. Maybe waiting for the supports to flash the offer. They might have taken the sound that someone is opping at mid to left, because Krish is just closing and opening his scope right and again. Krish smoking mid again. Dhumrapan sehat ke hanikarak hai dost.
I want to see like why the like buy has been from the T side, like Mithil and Batman, like they both have AKs. Why what? This buy made like, but yeah, SM is just snatching the weapon from his like body, like dead body, like
tira kirga mele. It's like the hardest thing to do.
Like getting the weapon from your like the teammate's body. Dead body.
Sansar ka niyam hai ye to, jiska gun girega usko utana. Ye Kappa rushing, unlike Kappa, but he taken down by Kavish. Kavish has been spotted, or will he be taken down? No, he takes down one more bad. He takes down two. That was a nice spray from Kavish.
Quad kill coming in from Kavish. That spray continues and the death goes in a row. This is the last run for the first half. And still the double up setup still maintained from there. The Crusaders, the Akramaks economy has been destroyed. There can't be a nice buy coming in from them. But yeah, they'll actually go for some utilities in there, and this might be a rush.
Crusaders have gained some momentum in the last few rounds. Let's see whether they can continue it. They can get. Krish gets a kill of Batman. That was a nice shot from Krish. That was a nice flick, and Krish going aggressive with his orb.
Why did Batman have to peek like with the pistol over there? Like you know when the opponent has an orb and you have a TP. Like you can't be the hero every time.
He just tried to be an eagle out over there. He's like, मैं ऐसे उड़ के चले जाऊंगा, मैं कोई देखेगा नहीं. But ऐसे नहीं होता है दोस्त. ऊपर वाला सब देख रहा है. And Krish marking many poses right now. He was watching me. He was watching the small house. Now he's watching upper house. I don't know what he's thinking. Or he has got some info. Missile with his SMG. Let's see. Can he do some damage? No, he couldn't do power.
Power. Moving towards the side. Spots one guy at the house, but no, SMX can simply trading him and Krish after one after the other. And Krish burning into the molly, but still trying to take down Manan. It's a 1v3 situation. Kappa alone guy left.
That is called sacrifice. It's like, main jaunga, teko leke jaunga.
Kappa only left with the 5-8. Takes down one guy, doesn't spot the another guy and goes down. 9-6 the score line. My predictions went wrong. 11-4 was my prediction. But a nice comeback from the Crusaders.
This is interesting right now. Abhi maza aayega game dekhne mein because they have taken out much around. Akramaks are taken by surprise out over here. It's like, bhai, ho kya raha hai? Ye chahta kya hai? In log chahte kya hai?
Exactly, man. Like, now, if Crusaders won the first push round and if they go for a streak like proper, like line mein agar 3 round jeet gaye, 9-9, and fir uske baad dekha jayega ki kaisa hoga.
The team switching happening here. Crusaders will be donning the roles of the terrorist and Akramaks will be playing the cop role now.
But nice comeback by Crusaders. I mean, Kavish did some magic and he was able to pull out like rounds. After that, and even the gameplay, like he took down like 4 guys and like 3 kills in a spray. That was amazing.
Crusaders will have to stick as a team right now if they have to bring down Akramaks. Solo gaming won't be effective. The slow gaming won't be effective because looking at the players on the Akramaks side, they'll take them down aim wise because they are the veterans. They know they have been doing this for the past 5 to 6 years continuously. You cannot take them for granted. You have to play as a team or you perish. It's like perform or perish for Crusaders right now because they have already down 6 points. Akramaks have taken both the real cricket and Tekken matches, and if they lose this, it would be all and over for all. Crusaders won the toss and chose CT. And we are waiting for the game to be unpaused. Akramaks doing the strategies and quite a lot of friendly banter being exchanged out over here, which are not friendly many a times. You can see the players cheering. They try to bring each other down through their words. Here the word speaks more.
We have seen like online players like who chat, like are called keyboard warriors, and these guys are just like.
स्वागत है क्रुसेडर्स को ये मैच जीतना चाहिए कि नहीं जीतना चाहिए
जीतना चाहिए
लेट्स सी व्हाट हैपेंस
सो दिस इज द सेकंड हाफ स्टार्टिंग नाउ एंड दिस इज द पिस्टल राउंड द मेन राउंड फॉर both the teams who will take down the first
important round.
Yeah, the important round.
The one who takes this takes the next two rounds.
Manan takes them. Krish. And Nitin is very low on HP. He's just 6 on HP. He is falling back to the bomb side.
Krish needs to pull up his socks and perform because he's the one of the veterans in the Crusader side. He has, after being through a lot of trouble in the past and making a comeback.
We can say that. But yeah, it's fine. Everyone
it's
knows.
Fine. Everyone knows. So Krish, one of the good players. You can get the top 5 players on the Mumbai circuit quite a few years ago.
Even he has also represented India once.
Yeah, he has represented India.
But Manan that was
a sweet shot. That was a sweet smell of success tasted by Manan there. But power takes him down and showing his power and class yet again. And they are trying to capture the A-side, which they have done comfortably.
Magic showing us some magic, giving magic, a bullet to the
magic.
Bad man.
Kappa and Mithil, the lone warriors, the two lone warriors on the Akramak side. Mithil with a Bondita HP right now. Kappa, Kavish takes down Kappa. It's all in all for Crusaders to lose this round. Can Mithil take down?
No, Kavish takes him down. This round goes to Crusaders. We will see.
And this would be interesting. And 9-7 the score on sand, like it would be. And Crusaders se bhi agle do round unke khuda bhi nahi chheen sakta. 10 minute tumhare paas. 10 minute. Ye match jeetna hai ya harna hai. Ye agle 10 minute mein pata chalega.
It this round like if like Shadow give them a speech, 2 minute mari. No answer
hai. Sir, main Maggie bana ke aata hu.
120 second.
They have gone for the deagles with their armors.
Yeah, upgrade pistol seems from the CT side. They are actually risking this.
They are not
economy.
Being bogged down by Crusaders taking their round. They are like
quite aggressive.
Ek tera, ek mera. Even if they do this, follow this strategy, they will be very easily. SMX has been spotted or has not been spotted, but he'll take a nade.
Then it won't do damage, but yeah,
damage
it would just tickle him.
That's, he had his armor, bulletproof vest on.
He might have a combat fight with Magic over here, but Magic wins the fight with SMX. The two players are already pushing towards house, and Manan going for Badman. Oh, a flash miss bounce, and couldn't do much over there, but Manan still holding the position. The T's have made an entry from the mid to bomb site A. They are already on bomb site. And Manan is going for the backstab, but he will find Kavish and take him down. He has an SMG taken over by him. And the players are getting knocked down easily, one by one. The things are going down.
And it's a 3v3 scenario, quite equal. Mithil has a gun. No, he has a pistol. Only Manan has a gun.
Oh my god, the T's have like just juked them up. They have gone to bombsite B. The CT's have no clue what's happening here.
And Mithil takes on Mumblebee. It's a 3v2, it's a 2v1 scenario right now. Mithil, the only guy left. Will he be going for the round? No, he opts for the safe strategy. He's saving his gun for the next round. It's like, yeh round le lo, next round mein aata hoon main. Yeh round tum le lo. Iska badla hoga.
Amazing comeback by the Crusaders, man. Like, the strategy is working for them.
It's an amazing comeback. And people going for the tech pause, and our Crusaders going for the technical pause. I guess there's some issue with their computers or the PC, and they prefer to call it their rig. They don't call it their PCs or computer. It's their rig.
It's rig.
Next time you meet a gamer, just tell him, "How's your rig, man?" He'll just take Nvidia, ye wo, sabke naam le lega, and you're like, "Bhai, khata kya hai? Bol raha kya hai ye?"
Okay, sir. Just can be seen that the power has been lagged and the server, this would be a tech pause, will be right back after the pause.
Good night.
उसको ऐसा स्विच करने बोला था मैं, देख ये स्विच बोला था मैं, और माउस घुमा रहा है. So we are back from
back
the technical
to business
course.
Right now. The issue has been solved, and it would be a nice break for Akramaks, a blessing in disguise. They would now are planning to re-strategize racing. Would have planned something, and this is what they are planning. Fingers tag, but
oh!
Power takes out Mithil. That was a good shot from Power. Mithil had a heavier weapon there, but Power takes him down, showing true power there.
There are 3v2 situation, 3v5 situation instantly made. They are rushing to a bomb site. A, there's no one on bomb site. A, the last man guy, SMX, was there. He has been taken down already. And the rotations have been seen. Kappa firing towards there, but didn't do much. Batman has the lone guy left, only 5 situation, but he also goes down. Looks like there was some small DK coming in from Kappa to him.
It's not a small DK, it would be a 40 HP DK, because small DK wouldn't be noticeable either.
Yeah, when you like hit your like teammate to for 41 HP,
yeah,
it's a team kill. It's kind of like a team
engineers kill. Watching this, you know the importance of 40, what 40 marks are. And everyone, 40 is a good number. For me, it was. Bus pass ho jao kaise karke.
My prediction totally went wrong. I was thinking that like the first half was 11-4 and then again after the switch we would see like 16-6 or 16-7. That was I was gonna say, but
Jerry, tera sabu slow hai. It's like you need to switch to Dettol SF because the prediction you're giving from the past 3-4 matches is not
last
up to the match.
Last one was correct, dude. 16-4. That was not correct.
That was not correct.
That was.
We don't have it on record. Anyone has it on record?
Yes, we do. Yes, we do.
4v5
situation.
Akramaks being fidgety out over here.
They're
just
all over
running.
The place at mid.
All the places are right now, they don't know which poses to take, which
they're just holding and like looking at the poses, taking poses over there.
Magic trying to get an entry on the mid to right, looking mid to left, so that the mid to left guy has no vision, so he can take the mid to right guy down, but he thinks otherwise, he's going to the upper house.
There's like a three-man setup on the bomb site. One guy is on bomb site, so it's very difficult
and
for them to enter.
I don't know what SMX is watching out over here.
This won't be a good start for them.
He's just
for
staring
entering.
At the wall right now.
He's not staring at the wall. There's actually that's like nice peak pose if the guy enters from there. Oh, a molly.
पहले कोई नगरपालिका को बुलाओ. ऊपर molly आ गई है.
Bye 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 bye.
Upper house. And Power,
and Power missing
get
that shot, but yeah, he does have spotted. He just clips Batman down and a headshot
on Batman. That was really awesome, Batman with his
Mithil is
gun.
Ready, but yeah, Power doesn't. All the players are waiting there, and CTs are just wrecking them now. Akramaks are in a good pose. The C4 has gone down. Power doesn't have much time left to do so, and Mithil takes Power down, and the players are raging. They just stood up and like just teasing the opponents. This.
And Akramaks, the supporter of Akramaks also behaving like
Akraman karo in par.
Akraman Sena, they are just doing a round of Akraman on the Crusader side.
Oh my god, this. This is crazy. I can't stop laughing. Crazy Kavish is going nuts over here. Already taken down two players. The raid has been stopped by the Akramaks. Oh my god, Crusaders with a reply to Akramaks.
3v5 scenario going out right now. There are quite a lot of friendly banters going out over there. People just trying to pull each other's leg. I don't know whose leg are they actually pulling. And Mithil dies. And Magic takes on Mithil. And Magic.
Bad man over here, he already has picked one by a guy and the second one as well with a headshot, but Bumblebee instantly making a trade. One unknown guy left with the SMG. I don't think he could do much with an SMG because he has to face like 3 AKs. And now he has picked up an AK going from the alley. He is gonna go
I
for
he's
it.
He's coming for the round or he's
coming
trying
for
to
the exit kills, yeah.
Just trying to exit kills, they are, he's not trying to be a hero. He's just playing it sensible right now, or he'll go for a ninja. For all you guys who don't know, defuse without being caught is called a ninja. It's
oh,
not like the ninja
lead.
Warriors.
Oh, that would like wouldn't give any damage to Bumblebee. But the players now know like Manan is waiting for them and they would take an exit from the CT side. Well, Manan is still saving the AK and the armor is intact as well. So the nice gameplay coming in from the Crusaders. Nice reply to them. Like even if you are the Akramaks, we are Crusaders. It can be 10 the scoreline.
The scoreline stands 10 games to 10, which no one thought of it would be, but
this is an interesting game. Like day after day we are getting good matches. Like day one was 16-14 and like a day after it was 16-10 and now it's going great.
And Krish takes on Mithilev. Anything is working for the Crusaders right now. The SMGs, the AK, they are killing it with any gun. They are like, kuch bhi de do. Chaku fek ke maarenge to bhi mar jayenge in log abhi. That is a momentum.
Crusaders kar rahe hain.
The kind of momentum they have gained in the past few rounds, yes, and the kind of confidence exactly. It has installed in them. The confidence they have taken in the past 2-3 rounds. It's quite commendable and they are just taking down Akramaks.
The situation, the C4 will make an entry to the bomb side and the CTs are just holding, they're still holding A. They haven't even moved to bomb side B. C4 is easy gonna get planted and this would be a save.
Another yes. Save from the Akramak side.
But that's a nice decision to make, like losing guns in this situation, because even if you look at them, the economy is not that great for them.
It's like you have to survive. It's always the survival of the fittest. And if you are better off with a gun rather than a pistol, so that's a good strategy taken by Akramaks. They will save for this round. And what the hell was he doing there, SMX? Walking in an open park, bhai. Ghar nahi hai, ghar nahi hai. Sirf chota ghar bolte hain, ghar nahi hai. And Manan, swing or won't he? Take it down. He is not being taken down. Manan kills Bumblebee.
Bumblebee risks his gun and like. Yeah,
Bumblebee going
cash.
For the sacrifice. Eh? I'm going.
They do have like enough cash to purchase. Like even.
And the, for the first time, if you see Jerry for the first time, Crusaders have taken a lead. That would be an immense confidence booster. And now they are playing CLS. You can see the flow of their game right now. They are not indecisive, taking their shots confidently. Kahan bhi ja rahe, their guns are not shaking. They were fidgety at first. They didn't have a hold on what Akramaks were doing. But Manan takes down Krish. First blood has been taken down by Manan.
That was one bullet, I think. So yeah, that was a perfect one bullet to the skull.
He actually hit three, but laga ek hi.
And for the viewers who have just joined us, this is match between Crusaders and Akramaks. The first half was pretty one-sided for Akramaks. Then we saw a comeback coming in from Crusaders. So the 7-2-1 was the scoreline for Akramaks taking the lead over there, and the Crusaders rushed in with an amazing gameplay and some change of strategies. And currently the scoreline you can see is 11-10. Crusaders with a one round lead.
And Power just sneaking in through the B side, trying to
spot
the kill, but he has to fought by Batman, and Batman takes him down. Two guys down for the Crusaders side. It's a 5v3 scene right now, and Akramaks should win this round. Has made an entry, but
getting exchange. Manan with two headshots.
Manan
with
the
one headshot coming in.
The experienced guy, the giant, showing his class, taking down three people, killing three people.
Kavish is the only guy left. He is with the C4 and he doesn't have much time to do so.
Just 19 seconds to play with my boy.
There's a pop flash coming in and he would go down as well with the pop.
And Manan just misses his ace out over there. Manan taking on four opponents and securing the round for the Akramaks. And will this round be the game changer? What do you think? Ye round Akramaks abhi yahan se sab round jeetenge ya fir wapas Crusaders ka comeback hoga?
All my predictions are going wrong, so whatever I say doesn't mean anything.
Okay, so you just like I think Akramaks will be taking all the rounds from now on, and let's see Kappa with his molly towards mid and Batman playing up front at alley.
But and the nade goes down the nade. There and like a decent damage to all the players.
Decent damage to all. Sabko prasad mila hai thoda thoda. And they have judged the strategy
like
very correctly. Yeah.
Looks like a rush for the Crusaders this round. Smokes are being thrown like at the perfect position, not getting spot from the
what do you call
this? Crusaders are giving too much info right now, giving too much info. They are telling that they are coming here. They are coming with an open invitation. Giving so much of
stuff. And Batman goes down by Kavish 2v2 situation made. Manan and SMX left. Both have rifles and Bumblebee with an AWP, but Kavish is only with a CZ. He might get Manan. He hears him and yes, Manan goes down. It's a 1v2 situation for SMX. SMX struggling with those shots. He has flash, but yeah, Batman does not. And Kavish will go down 1v1 situation for SMX. It's an AWP versus.
The C4 is at B. Entrance, I guess.
It's at coffins, like perfectly just waiting for there.
And SMX trying to wait on the plant. He's like, "Tu pehle plant kar le, fir aake marunga."
SMX is waiting. SMX just know that the player is coming from there. Bumblebee checking all. And SMX, amazing play, man.
SMX. That is what he be patient out over there. Had it been any other guy, thoda ghabra jata.
That's experience.
That's what experience brings you. That is what the people always have, people with experiences. And freshers always have to struggle for the job.
Well, the T's also, they do have a proper.
But my prediction is right, Jirin. They have taken down another round, and I suppose they will take this round as well.
Next time, on any bid, I'm taking you with me.
And Kappa. With his AWP, these are the types of flashes, smokes. You could call it Dhoomrapan, which doesn't give you vision. It's not Hanikarak.
It's smoke that you can't see through.
Yeah, you can't see me.
In the earlier version, it was like this white transparent smoke, like there were like some nooks and corners you could see through, but in CSGO, it's like totally grey and like you don't have any vision. There is called like something like one-sided smoke where the opponent can't see you and you can still see him. That requires skill to do so.
For any tuitions, you can contact Jareen because he has a quite bundle of knowledge to give.
On this game, and the smokes are being popped at bomb side B. Only the two players are there and rotations are being made by the CT. Power looks at corner to find players much, and he takes down one guy. The T's have already made an entrance to the bomb side B. The C4 will go down soon, but the C4 is still waiting at alley. He hasn't made an entry to the bomb side.
He's just fearing for his life. It's like koi bhi aake ek baar mein main mar jaunga. And Manan takes
down. Oh my god, he should have made an entry with the team.
Been brought down. That was quite. You can call that Drain is not entering the side, and Manan takes down Magic as well. That was not a good play from the Crusaders side. The C4 should have entered the side. The C4, but will they succeed?
Yes, the C4 will go down. Kappa is thinking the C4 won't go down, and the C4 has been a perfect down. Time at zero. The C4 goes down at 4 seconds. So he still had time. They thought the C4 won't go down, and Kappa just fall back.
Has to take this round. He has to lead from the front. This will give him, but he doesn't. Power takes him down, and the score line stands at 12 games to all. Kappa couldn't take the round. Kappa, being the IGL, should have led from front.
Will this go for an overtime?
Okay, I wish it doesn't go for the overtime. I have a bad throat, so I can't keep on talking. Overtime nahi karna, bhai.
Well, the Akramaks have called for a tactical pause. There is something that's just going wrong.
There's something going on between them. It's like a few fingers being pointed. Someone is doing something wrong. Koi kuch galat kar raha hai. Waise ho raha hai. It shouldn't happen.
So the players teasing each other in a just a friendly way. But that's fine. That happens. That is gaming. Well, Kappa. Look at Kappa, he is in such a deep thought currently.
He's surprised by the performance of Crusaders. He didn't expect them to give them. No one expected them to give such a tough fight. Boasting of the players of the ranks in.
Maybe they were maybe Akramaks were overconfident with their lineup. They thought
you sometimes tend to be overconfident because of the lineup players you have. Sometimes there's a bad day. Even Australia lost to Bangladesh ones in cricket. So sometimes you need to have a bad day. You're not. You cannot be always happy.
And sometimes you have to take. The pause has ended, and we are back into the game.
All five of them are just rushing.
And one by one, the D's are going down. This was an eco round for them, and they win the eco round.
That was quite tremendous from Akramaks. Crusaders didn't know kaan se hai. It was like all backs up. Piche se goli khaya, peet pe goli mara hai.
Akramaks strategy does work for the Akramaks.
Yeah, I've been saying it time and again, period, that they should adopt aggressive game style. They should justify the name tag, but. And their style shouldn't change because that doesn't give them rounds. The only the aggressive strategy is working for them. I guess they're playing it safe right now. They have got one round, they just need three more rounds to win the game. And the Crusaders have taken a hit on the economy.
The Crusaders have agreed being leveled there. They got three AKs from that previous round. And few upgraded pistols can.
Someone's losses, someone gains, always.
Their move towards mid, and they don't have like much smokes to do so. And Magic just did damage over there, like a little bit of damage.
And Manan and Badman have still not used their nade. They know that this is an eco round. Nade would be doing considered amount of damage.
Only
to
two
them.
Guys have armor on the T side, Krish and Kavish.
And they are just trying to enter B. They are thinking that giving so much of noise on the mid, people they might have shifted. But no, Akramaks. They are like bulls right now. They are there and they're trying to enter B. Let's see what happens. They will get a kill. Kappa takes the C4 down. And Kappa takes, no, he couldn't take Bumblebee. So the.
Bumblebee takes him, but Bumblebee is just trying to manage to get SMX. He knows he's there and he will manage to take. But meanwhile, SMX has also taken two players. He's looking for the gun where it will go, and yeah, he finally finds it.
He finds it.
Mithil is just waiting from the control to take down Bumblebee, and yes, he does. Manan goes down meanwhile, and it's a 1v2 situation. Magic, the lone guy left over here. It's just 15 seconds. This won't be a round for the Crusaders. He has to still pick up the C4 and go for the plant. This round has gone to Akramaks. 14 to 12, the scoreline. Akramaks with the 2-score lead. Counter-terrorists win. Any thoughts on this round?
Any thoughts? I have very good thoughts on this round. Full marks to the Akramaks for holding the fortress at B. Even there were quite few smokes, few flashbangs at the mid pe kafi smoke aur flashbang kiye unhone, lekin unhone rotation nahi ki, unhe pata hai ki ye fake kar rahe hai, eco round hai, teen bande house side sambhal sakte hain, lekin agar if they enter B and if agar panch pistol ek hi banana guy pe chalenge to use marna hi hai. So
it's a huge impact.
Because B side is a narrow side. So you can have a very good exchange of fire there. If you have five pistols and just one guy holding the side B, it sometimes becomes impossible. Unless, and there was no and they had used the molly and smokes utilities at first. So kuch bacha nahi tha. So bachi thi sirf goliyan, chand goliyan. Ki kimmat tum kya jaane ho. And Krish takes out Badman. That was a brutal shot on Badman. Badman would be in coma right now. He's like, kya mara?
Badman. But Krish just like just spamming the into the air, just wanted to confuse them what's going on. And it's a 4v5 situation currently. It's not like just much passive.
The Badman is the only casualty at the Akramaks side, and Mithil trying to play Dayandi once again. Will he succeed?
He is stacking up there, and Bumblebee is also. And yes, he spots down Mithil and falls back.
I guess this is not called Dayandi, okay? This is called stack.
Boost.
You take a stack or
you
a
call
boost.
It a boost or a stack, whatever.
You can call it Dayandi only on some day of August when it is there. But this is called stack. And they are trying to enter B again, but again, full marks to the Akramaks. They have not shifted any of the players to the A side.
popping off the smokes and flash. Bacha kuja saman bhi fake rahe, trying to get this round, because if they lose this round, and in the meanwhile, bad news coming from the house side. Manan has been, Manan takes on Krish, and Molly's in exchange. Bumblebee with half his HP.
He's entered the bomb side.
And Magic takes on with
him. Goes down, and Magic has managed to pick. And Kappa goes for the second one as well, but couldn't do much. Magic just takes him down. It's a 2v1 situation. SMX alone.
SMX again.
He still has to rotate the full side. Like, he was just holding there. He might thought that there would be a fake plant coming in, but it was like a proper plant at bomb side B. SMX would. Again, the situation has left like SMX in a 1v2 situation. Even the previous round, he took like he took down Kavish and one more guy.
It would be tough because they are holding crossfire, and SMX would have.
Oh, and Kavish just takes down SMX really easily.
The round would have been more easier because they know that Kappa is always watching from the B side, from the 3-box side. But they, and not any one of them mollied there or just checked the posi, and Kappa got 2 kills. It would have been easier for the Akramaks, because Kappa from the, if you're seeing, they've entered B side like 4 to 5 times right now, and Kappa is always standing at 3 box. So he's his normal or favorite pose, you can call it. And the scoreline and 14 games to 3, and they are using the same stats again. They are rushing like a train. Dun. Will they get a kill? No, they couldn't get a kill on Krish. Krish marks them. And Krish is for the second one as well.
Krish is managing to go for the third one. Yes, he managed to get takedown, but no, but it's a Bumblebee who gave him a attack team over there. Again, SMX, the alone guy with the CZ, but no armor. He will go down by Magic. This is 14-14. The match is getting really crucial, man. This is only 2 rounds left.
Quite a tough fight from the Crusaders, and Akramaks have the... What do you call it? I couldn't... And Akramaks...
They can go for one more tactical pause if they lose this one.
But they wouldn't like to go with it because it won't suit their name. They are like Akramaks. हम नहीं झुकते हम सिर्फ झुकाते हैं.
They thought like their previous strategy would work. That worked actually perfectly for them. Like they rushed and like they got like and they won that round. Like all 5 players rushed from CT and they won that round. So they thought like this would work. But no,
the B side is a cause of concern for them because Mithil is not able to hold the B side. But Magic gets a kill on SMX. That would have been a good shot, because to take down a player like SMX, you need to hit with bullets.
The T's are now playing really passive, and they're just not making like crazy moves. They're just waiting for the players to peek. Like, look at Power. Like, he's just waiting for Mithil to peek, and Mithil is slowly moving towards. Oh, and Mithil, smart game over there. Like, just smoked and flashed at the proper time.
Just not giving them enough vision, and oh, that was and a miss. Smoke. It's
that,
like
apne
pair pe kuladi marna. It's like kidhar hai. And if they have to win this round,
this is actually a bait. If you notice, Kappa has just boosted Mithil over there, and Kappa just picks up. They will not look at Mithil, and Mithil just picks Power over there. Oh my god, Kappa picking up Kappa. Mithil through the smoke, gets one more, and it's a 2v2 situation. Batman is at the perfect posi.
The one who wins this round has a whole firm hold over the match, and Batman
gets him Krish through the
that
smoke.
That was great, a great shot in exchange. That was great. What do you call? That was great game sense. You can call it game sense.
He did hear the player with...
He anticipated where he's planting.
Well, Batman moves in. Yes, he does spot. He will not give much time for Bumblebee to plant. And if he plants, he will go down. Akramaks taking the lead. This is the final round of the game.
That was a good gameplay by Batman. He just anticipated where the Ucypher was being planted, and when the lone guy was left, he didn't try and go and kill him at once. He just distracted his planting, so he had to plant again, and there were a few seconds left, so he couldn't
do even much. Like, there was a guy from the CT side always like who was just firing at him, and he couldn't do much because it was a perfect setup of a crossfire.
And Akramaks have an advantage, and if they win this round, they will take away the match. If Crusaders here on beat jaate hain, so it will go into OT. OT is known as overtime. Panis ke paise nahi milte hain yahan OT ke, yahan pe aur energy deni padti hai.
Well, if Akramaks win this, they will take a huge lead on Crusaders. Akramaks have already won.
If they win this, they take away the today's lead. Because they already have a 6-point advantage.
Yeah, 6-point. And like they would directly get like
five more.
So it's total like 11. And if they win Dota, dude, 16-point lead on the leaderboard.
That would, meaning if they win this and they win Dota also, it would be adding insult to injury on the Crusaders side. They like nothing to take over. And Manan draws the flush first blood in the most important round of this match. Manan takes the first blood on Magic. Magic, the entry frag had been taken down, and Kavish and his teammates trying to enter B. No, but. Ulta socho.
Yeah, that was a fake at bomb side B, and the players are rotating. This is aggressive coming in from the Crusaders. They are moving in very strongly, but SMX managed to take one out. And the players are going one by one. Kavish is on their left. This is the very important one on the 25 situation. And Akramaks managed to take out. And yes, Akramaks in this 16-40. The scoreline stands over here. Akramaks has taken it. It's 11-point lead for Akramaks. Crusaders just lost it. Oh my god!
That was some kind of a match. That was a match you look up for and you would pay to watch this match. And Akramaks, Crusaders tried to don the hearts of the Akramaks. They tried to be aggressive but they couldn't. And that ended up in losing the match. 16 the scoreline stand, 16 game to 14. Me, Anurag Rai. Bye-bye.